Hello, my name is Maritza Buitrago, and I am the Democratic and Working Families Party's candidate for Monroe County Family Court Judge. I am running because I care about justice for families and children. I came to Rochester as a scholarship recipient to attend the University of Rochester, where I earned a master's degree in teaching and then moved on to study the law. And I quickly realized this is the community I wanted to serve. My entire career has been centered on the needs of families and children, first as a teacher and then as an attorney. I have more than 15 years of legal experience in public service. Deciding that I was ready to accept the challenge of being a judge was a big decision for me, but I had a special role model in whose footsteps I wanted to follow, my father, who was a family court judge. I am ready to follow my father's example with integrity, honesty, fairness, and compassion. I work exclusively in family court, where I have handled more than 2,500 cases. Family court is our first chance and best hope to turn a child's life around, to turn a family's life around, but it is also the court of last resort before we lose that child to the streets of crime. It is very important that we have judges with experience who understand the demands of this special court and who are balanced and sensitive to the needs of all. I am the only candidate who works day in and day out in family court and who has received the highest possible ratings from every attorney bar association in the area and the Independent Judicial Election Qualification Commission, and to be endorsed by the Monroe County Law Enforcement Association, the Rochester Police Locus Club, the Monroe County Police Benevolent Association, the Rochester Firefighters, and the UAW. On Election Day, November 3rd, please vote for me, Maritza Buitrago, for Family Court Judge.